The workers on the SB line for strikes are out of call. But Casey Jones, the engineer, he wouldn't strike at all. His boiler, it was leaking, and the driver's on the bum. And the engines and the bear, and they were all out of plumb.
Casey Jones
kept his junk pile running.
Casey Jones
was working double time.
Casey Jones
got a wooden medal for being good and faithful on the SB line. The worker said to Casey, won't you help us win this strike? But Casey said, let me alone, you'd better take a hike. Well, Casey's wheezy engine ran right off the wheezy track, and Casey hit the river with an awful smack.
Casey Jones
hit the river bottom.
Casey Jones
broke his bloomin' spine.
Casey Jones
turned into an angel. He got a trip to heaven on the SB line. When Casey got to heaven, way up to that pearly gate, he said, I'm Casey Jones, the guy that pulled the SP freight. You're just the man, said Peter, our musicians are on strike. You can get a job of scabbing anytime you like.
Casey Jones
got a job in heaven.
Casey Jones
was doing mighty fine.
Casey Jones
went scabbing on the Angels, just like he did to workers on the SP line. Well, the Angels got together, they said it wasn't fair for Casey Jones to go around a scabbing everywhere. The Angels Union number 23, they sure were there. They promptly fired Casey down the golden stair.
Casey Jones,
I went to hell a flying.
Casey Jones,
the devil said, oh fine.
Casey Jones,
get busy shoveling sulfur, it's what you get for scabbing on the SP line.